Welcome to the Did You Know series. Today we'll talk about content binding components. Did you know that you can create content in Salesforce CMS and have it dynamically show up in your LWR site in Experience Cloud? Here's what you need. Content you've created in your Salesforce CMS, an LWR site, and components that use content binding. Let's see how it works. In your LWR site, drag a component that uses data binding, such as the banner or tile component, onto the canvas. Binding data involves two steps, connecting the data source and then connecting the data fields. First, let's connect the data source. In the banner's properties, click Select Content. Here we're going to choose the sample news item. Click Save. Then connect the fields to the data source. For example, in the banner component, click the banner image to show the image. Then click the individual components nested in the banner component, such as the text block component, and click fields from the data source. So we have the title here, and here we can choose the body, for example. Preview your site. And voila, you've successfully bound the content in Salesforce CMS to your site. For more information, search data binding in Salesforce Help Portal. Thank you.